Oh, it's crushing. You know, you just it crushes you. You know, you put your team in a tough situation like that. You know, it should have been their ball, and you know, we're playing so well. You know, you let the offense down, you let the defense down, and we got to play better. You know, we didn't play well. They beat us. You know, give Dallas credit. They beat us in the kicking game, in all the phases. We missed two kicks. You know, we didn't tackle worth a darn on kickoff. And I give Foss all that credit. You know, those guys kicked our tails in the execution part. And we can't let that happen, you know, especially when your offense is dominating, your defense is dominating. They shouldn't have to make up for us. Your special team should always be something you never even worry about. So that was a BS game, to be honest with you, on our part. We didn't play well enough. And that's on me.
What kind of conversations do you have with Vic when he gets up there post-game and says special teams took the week off? I know y'all talk about it anyway.
You know, Vic doesn't do that with me. You know, he doesn't come in and take shots at me inside. You know, we have really good conversations, and we look at it and we go fix it. You know, there is no excuses. Those are the conversations that Vic and I have, is there's no excuse, and we got to tackle better. Doesn't matter any situation. You focus on the task within a situation, and we got to play better. But those are the conversations I've had with Vic. I haven't had any of the other conversations with him.